News, info sur NTV et CNN Télévision.
Signing of the ordinance promulgating the transition charter. CNN Television and NTV at the core of this event.
L'information multiplex sur CNN et NTV.
The transition charter is revised as a fundamental law of public interest. A new transition period of 24 months has begun with General Mahamat Idriss Déby Itno as president, revealing the decision of the sovereign people of Chad, whose sensitivities were gathered for 45 days at the January 15 palace. The revised charter must be promulgated for the new transition to be effective. The presidents of institutions, the members of the presidium's inclusive and sovereign national dialogue, have met the head of state to affix his signature on the ordinance of promulgation of this fundamental law. The signing of this ordinance promulgating the transition charter formalizes the start of a new transition. Chad has just turned the page with the transitional military council. It is now the Chadian people who take their destiny in hand in all sovereignty while engaging Chad in a new phase of transition, the process of which it has defined before lead to general elections.
Restez des nôtres et bonne suite des programmes sur CNN et NTV.